With Mikey Matthews today, 2023 Mission Viejo receiver.
Yes, sir.
Man, grinding right before the holidays. I love it. Yes, sir. How are you doing today?
I'm good. How are you, sir?
Doing very well. Appreciate you asking. So Mission Viejo, always powerhouse California team. Tell me a little bit about the 2019 season. How'd it go overall for you guys?
It went really good. We went 30-0, so a freshman went 10-0, JV went 10-0, then varsity went 10-0. Then we lost to, varsity lost to Modern Day in the semifinals. So that was, pretty sucks.
Now, you had a lot of experience, including playing some varsity as a receiver. So what type of offense is Mission Viejo running?
It's like a spread offense, really fast, fast tempo. It's a lot, it's no huddle at all. It's like all hand signals, so that, it's hard.
As a receiver, what are some of the routes that you're running?
From slot, I was running mostly like in routes, out routes, corners, all that. Just getting the ball quick.
Awesome. So given between playing against your peer group and playing varsity, how's your overall game as a receiver improve?
My first varsity game, I played, it was really fast. I couldn't really, like, tell what was happening. Like, the ball was coming in fast. But throughout the season, the game started to slow down for me, which was really well. Then, like, JV, it was really, helped me a lot. Because, like, I got it from, like, the JV people against, like, the varsity people. Like, the game is just way faster. It's way faster.
Right, yeah. So tell me a little bit about how your game improved with your route running, with your hands. Tell me a little bit about that.
So practice. We like did hands Monday and Tuesdays and hand work, hand fighting on Wednesdays. So that like that helped. So doing that consistently helped me get better throughout the year.
Awesome. Now, so off season workouts are here. What's the focus for you as a receiver?
Just going back to the fundamentals, getting my footwork right, and then just getting ready for next year.
Now you're doing 7-on-7 and training with Real Speed.
Yes, sir.
How is that helping?
Helping me because on the field is getting me better for. For the competition and the weight room is getting me better for like bigger guys, getting faster, getting stronger, yeah.
Now being the age classification that you are in school, or the grade classification I should say, you had a really great news from the next level. You received your first offer, right?
Yes, sir, from Arizona State University.
Wow, congratulations.
Yeah, shocked. I'm still shocked to this day. I don't feel like it's real, but it's crazy. It was very crazy.
That's awesome. Well, keep grinding, my man. I appreciate your time today. Good luck with the rest of your off-season workouts.
Thank you. Appreciate it.